Hello friends, welcome to Rushali's Education for You channel. Today we are going to learn some daily use short English sentences. Roz bolli janari ingrejitil choti choti vakya. So let's start. What? What means kai? Jeva aplyala mhanaycha asto kai kai teva what all? What all? Everyone, everyone, pratyek jan. Who knows, konala mahit. No need, no need, garaj nahi. But why, pan ka. At all, ajeeb baat. Come down, khali ye. That's why, manun. Time's up, vel sampli. Any more, ankhin kahi. Another, dusra, anya, kiva vegra. Outside means bahir. Inside, chaat madhe. Only manje fakt. Ektats. Stay away. Dur raha. I can. Mi karu shakte. Te karu shakta. I can. Don't ask, vicharu nokos. Tell me more, mala ajun sang. Take this, he ghe. In what way, kasha prakare, konta margane. What else, ajun kai. Against, cha viruddha. Have some tea, thoda chaha ghya. Leave it to me, towards whom, throw away this rubbish, Just you wait. Today. Tomorrow means udya. Yesterday means kal. Tomorrow morning. Last Sunday, next Sunday means purcha ravivari, next Sunday. In the morning means sakari. This morning means aaj sakari. Early morning means sakari lavkar uth, early morning. Late morning, ushira sakari, late morning. Tonight, aaj ratri, tonight. Tomorrow night. All, sarva milun, ekun, all in all. So friends, in this way today we'll learn some short English sentences. So friends, every day you practice it daily. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.